John McCarthy, and I want to welcome you.
PGA Tour 2K23. I hope you're ready.
Today we're taking a trip to Arizona, getting ready to throw down here at TPC Scottsdale. Let's go. Whoops. And second shot here on the first. Setting up here with a extremely long putt. Great putt, just didn't go all the way on it. Okay, here's a par putt. That's a great way to start your round, even par after that one. And now teeing off on a par four. Oh, we're in a spicy mood today, aren't we? Here's our second shot on hole number two. Okay, here's our third shot. This left to save your par. It could be a good one. Well, that'll do nicely. You are currently sitting right at even par. Let's see what happens here on the third hole. Yeah, you'll take that. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. You'll be all right there. This one's 24 feet away. Oh. And this is about 4 feet.
And the putt drops in for birdie.
Brought your score down to one under after that one. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. This one's heading a little bit too much to the right. That's a safe shot. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Just right by the hole. All you got to do is put that in the hole for par. Oh, man. And 29 feet from the cup. Well, let's just try to sink this one for the double bogey. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Well done. And right now you are 2 over par. And let's see what we can do here on the 5th hole. Can tell just by the sound that that was hit with extreme force. Okay, we're just in the first cut here. I approve. This one's 17 feet. And here we go, par putt coming up. Well, that putt'll end up short. All right, give this a tap. All right, now let's take a peek at the scorecard. Okay, 3 over par for you. And wind will be a factor on this one. It's blowing right into our face. Ah, don't worry about it. Okay, second shot on the sixth. All right, kick left. And that approach was a bit wayward. Okay, third shot. Okay, this one for par. Ouch, right by the hole. And if this drops, that's your bogey. And that's too bad. A bit of bad luck here. That is your second bogey in a row. And as you tee off, we've got a par 3. That's what you want. And good luck here. 6 feet to go. Yep, I knew you had it in you. Great way to bounce back, birdieing this one after bogeying the last. Great stuff. And you're 3 over on your round. And now we're teeing it up on the 8th hole. That was well played. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Oh, this could be good. That approach. About 6 feet to go here. Oh. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. And currently sitting at 3 over par. Teeing this one up on the 9th now. Oh my goodness, just annihilated that drive. That'll do for the approach. All right, 20 feet to go.
Oh.
On this hole, we've got this left for par. Okay, let's see what the scorecard's saying after that hole. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Ooh, the approach might be a bit long here. Well, unfortunately. Okay, let's pop this on the green, move on. And that'll work for your birdie, chipping it on in there, well done. Two over par at the moment. All right, let's see what happens on hole number 11. That'll do. Okay, second shot on the 11th. I like that. Here comes a four-footer. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. And you're sitting at one over for the round. And here comes a par three for us. Use a bit of a kick to the right. Okay, on the green safely. And this one is for the bird. Just a little three-footer left for this one. This putt's good so far. One over for the day. You've got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. Well, this one's looking good. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. This is our third shot. Go down to even par if you sink this. Yikes, that went right by. And this next putt for the par. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Five yards out. This one's going right. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just fine. Great work. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Here's an 8-footer. This one's tracking. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? All right, give this one a little tap. And 2 strokes above par currently. Here we go, par 5 ahead of you. Let's see what happens. Tee shot's looking decent. Okay, this one's about 135 to the pin. Good shot. Here we go, 29 feet from the cup. Flying by the hole. Ah, unlucky. Just, that one got away from you. Putt and get your par. Looking good. Oh, that would have been good to have that one drop. All right, give this a tap. There we go. And you're 3 over at the moment. This hole's a par 3. Green and regulation. 9 feet to go. This putt's going. Ah, went right by. And this one for par. Okay, next hole coming up. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Oh yeah, that's a gutsy play. Okay, setting up here on the green side rough. Bring things down to 2 over if you sink this. Best of luck here on the final hole of this one. Looking good off the tee. Second shot on the 18th. This putt's about 6 feet. Ooh, just missed. Okay, this one for par. Oh, you deserved that one. And it went by so quick. Just like that, your round is over. And at the end of the day, you'll post a +4 on the scorecard. And that's going to do it for us here today. Thank you so much for playing, and we'll see you next time.